This is Rosie the shark. In 1997, Rosie got so badly tangled in fishing nets that the fishermen decided to humanely kill her. A wildlife park in Australia ended up purchasing the dead shark to make her the central display in their museum.